Hey guys, it's Baboon Bab here, and welcome to another episode of Baboon Adventures. Now, lately I've been like doing a lot of things in the house. Yeah, I need to go on an adventure. So guys, tell me in the comment section down below what to do during my adventures, what kind of achievements I have to do, because I still have a lot to do. I want to go explore the new updates, but there's so many stuff to do in my house, so just tell me guys what I should do on Baboon Adventures. So let me check my email first for comments. Wait. Oh, here's my computer. So let me get a seat and click the mouse. Oh, almost destroyed my mouse. Oh, okay. Let's go there. Oh. Cool. Okay, let's do this. The computer crashed. The computer crashed. No, it's a fire. Ah, the computer is on fire. Ah, look, it's burning. It's burning. So we have to get rid of our rubbish. But this is not rubbish. We need the redstone, the flint. Let's get rid of, oh, iron ore. 37! Whoa, let's put that in the furnace. Here we go. If actually it runs out, I could put like lava, okay, right? Okay, that's cool. I've put this. I think it's like an achievement when you put like the hopper into its place. There you go. But let's put the lava bucket at the end. I don't know, because it's gonna take from this first, right? And it goes straight into this lovely chest. So baked potatoes. Was it raw potatoes that the villager wants to trade with? I have to look it up. Let's check outside if the weed. Oh, the weed is only fruit grown. So I'm gonna try to trade a lot of weed for emeralds. Emeralds. crazy baboon. So now I'm gonna make the horse stable. But I'm thinking, should I do it on ground level or here next to the house? I should do it next to the house, yes. Good idea. Oh, creeper! No! No! What are you doing in my house? I luckily saw that one on time. So maybe it's advisable to put some more light in my place. I'm throwing stuff. I'm gonna put more torches in the house. Torches in the house because the creepers are creeping. So I know you have to put it like six diagonally, but. It's a mess here. I still have to like redecorate everything, and that's a weird. Put it on the bed, right? Let's put it in front. So maybe no, there's those stairs, so I cannot put them. So this is a dark spot, and there's a dark spot. Okay, now let's go. Okay, I'm gonna. Take a good nap. I'm gonna take a good nap. Here we go. Okay. And I'm going to make a horse stable on this side of the house. Yeah. That I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna do some research. Horse stable, how to make. Here we go. Look it up on the internet, on the computer. Okay, this looks like a good one. So, two swords. I'm gonna need a lot of wood. I'm gonna get rid of the things I really don't need. There we go. I'm just like throwing it into the sorting to sort chest. So I now have enough wood here. Melons I actually don't need. There we go. I'm gonna take the logs that I have and make them into planks. Maybe it would be handy if I had some axes and maybe enchant them also, because it's a pity that I have 18 experience. And here we go, more wood, and I'm gonna take a chest. Only need one. I said one. No, maybe two. I'm gonna need two. Here we go. So I'm gonna need two of them. A crafting table. A door? No. I don't need a door, but I'm gonna need different kinds of wood. And I'm making a horse table today. So there we go. Vegetation we don't need. Seeds we don't need. Food we have enough. And we're gonna build next to the farm, so we have enough stuff. I think we're gonna need some stone. Nether brick fence. Moss stone? That's not sexy. okay. I'm gonna need some. Maybe some wood. That's gonna be later. And banners is also for later, so I'm just gonna make the structure. But before I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna take some watermelon, open the door, and fall down. Here we go. And then I have like, I have too many stuff around here. So how can I take off my armor? Okay, I'm just gonna put some tools here. Take off the armor and enchant them, because it's such a waste of not enchanting these chain armors. Protection 2, unbreaking 2. Going for unbreaking, yeah. You don't have to like spend too much. What is this, feather falling? No, that's okay. Ah! I was by accident. So, blip. Chain helmet and lapis. What do we get? Unbreaking. That sounds good. What was that? Where did you get? So let's put back our enchanted chain armor and get to work. So I'm going to go outside. I still have a lot of XP left, so maybe let's do some enchantment on the tools, because it's such a pity. Okay, this is gonna take. Oh, lapis! Come on, lapis! Boom! What do we get? What do we get? This one. Let's put some efficiency. Yeah, you know what it is. Efficiency. There we go. might as well do this one. There we go. And the usual video transition, because Xbox 360 saves quite a while. It's autosave, but it takes like more than 10 seconds to do. So we get most of our wood to deal with, and axes. I have one axe. Where's the other one? I had two axes. Oh, never mind. We can construct one when we're there. I don't have cobblestone, which is a big problem. What was the sound? I hear a zombie somewhere, you know? I hear him. He might be down. So open the door. Oh, these banners, they look like witch or the pants of the zombie. Which I'm hearing quite hard. Okay, let's go and make the horse stable. Now this is the cow layer, so maybe do it next to it. Okay, so let's get rid of all of these all of these stones and make a clear pathway for the horse stable. I'm just gonna build it next to the cows. I think they would love the companion of the cows. So I'm gonna clear this out, guys, and see you in a bit. So that was that. I cleared a bit of place for the horse stable, but I wanna continue the build when it's during the day, because the chances of me being attacked by other monsters are really great. Yes. So I'm gonna do a little sleep. Oh, okay, I'm awake. Come on, doggy, follow me. Let's go outside and I've completed, by the way, my table with the necessary wool. Yes. Don't go on the table, doggy. That's not nice. No. Okay, follow me. Not on the table. Okay. So let's go outside and where we can build our horse table. Yes, I'm going to, because I placed already the chest and the items into it. So let's make our, here we go. I'm gonna keep it simple, but I'm gonna make it more authentic. So I'm gonna need some axes. This axe is actually already almost depleted, so we need to construct more axes. And baboon, how come the crafting table is so slow? I have no idea, guys. So let's get some wood and some cobblestone so we can make some extra axes. Oh no, here we go. And then there we go. That should be enough. And I think that's me doubting on which kind of wood I should use, but it looks so plain, the simple oak. So I'm gonna use, I'm guessing, the birch. So as the corners, as the pillars of the horse table. So that's gonna be an awesome color to have. And yeah, it's kind of different. Most of the horse tables I've seen are like mostly dark and oaky, and I've never seen it in a birch kind of color. So it's gonna be something unique and something to remember us by when we made Baboon Mountain. The axe is kaput. I was talking about the color of the gate that we used on Baboon Mountain. I don't know if you guys remember that. So if you remember what I did on Baboon Mountain, just let me know in the comment section below and say hashtag I remember. Okay, every time we put away some trees, we have to plant some new, so the resources are nearby and it's easy for us to build. And I'm gonna take away this tree and continue making the pillars of the horse table. Those are gonna be like, I think, five high, five blocks high, and then so I'm gonna need around 4 times 5 equals 20. I'm gonna look for some, here we go, the saplings, so we could like plant them immediately if we needed them in the near future. So it's gonna be easier to plant them here where they were, not close to each other, a decent distance. So oh, can't get up, there we go. So I think I have 38 logs. That's gonna be enough. So 4 times 5 is 20. So 20. I'm gonna leave the space open here. There we go. 3, 4, 5. And this, I'm gonna stay on stone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Doggy wants to get up. Come on. So, I still want to give it some space over here. 2, 3, 4, 5. And hopefully I don't have to like switch my game plan here, because I want to make like am I at 5? I don't know. So when you get inside, and I don't know if it's uneven here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Awesome! Awesome! Couldn't have it done it better. So when you get in, you get like rows of horses you can place, but I'm hoping this is gonna be enough. And let me put some, let's see, walls. Let me put some walls. Okay, walls. There we go. And I'm gonna do it my way. There we go. And just like put fences underneath them. This is like a design I don't know. This is just out of, on the spot. This is on the spot. I did not practice this, guys. So keep in mind, Baboon is such a noob. So let me make my mistakes. I'm gonna need as lot of fences as possible. So I'm gonna need the crafting table to make some sticks. Sticks? Yes, sticks. And at least some gates, fences, gates, more fences, and what? Okay, there we go. More fences. So with oak, I have enough wood, so that's not gonna be a problem. But making the roof is on fire. No, not on fire. So what can we use? Can we use? Of course we can use a birch. So, but I'm gonna have to make. What kind of roof should I make? Oh, I'm gonna need a lot of those. So I'm gonna make a temporary like roof for this, and it's gonna stick out a bit. But never mind. I have to make our bases first, and the fences. I hope it's gonna be enough. So I have 44 fences. Like this, too. Okay. That's some. Oh! It stops here. That's good. That's gonna be a problem. Okay. Okay. Think, Baboon, think. Because I just made everything smaller. If we go like this, how much place is there for a horse? This is really small. Okay. So I'm guessing I should like go out and take this away. Yes, I have to take this away and like build like on the outside. And maybe do this. So to give you an example, guys, I should do like this. So the horse has like two blocks, at least four blocks of space. They're not gonna love it. It's too crappy. Anyway, I'm gonna do it like this for the meantime. And I'm just gonna build it further out when I have more time. So, guys, this was the end of the episode of Baboon Adventures. Now, this was Baboon Bob, and Baboon Bob wants to see you in the next episode. So, Baboon Bob,
ow!